Discover today how you will live out your faith. And however that is, be at peace. Have courage. Hold on to what is good and return no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted and support the weak and help the suffering. Honor all people. Love and serve God, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all, now and forever.